carnival. See the sun setting on the beach in Mexico. And I could care less, 'cause I was all alone. And there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. You'll always be the home I wanna come home to. You and I live in a hell of a view. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. You're my daybreak, you're my California sun. You're my Memphis, New York, New Orleans, all wrong. In the city, country, out on the sea, wherever you are, baby, that's where I wanna be. I've been all around the world, God, oh, there is still you, but you'll always be the home I wanna come home to. You're mine, I'm in the hell of you.
That song's autobiographical. It's very special because we've been all over the world, but we all have families now. You guys all have families now. We've all grown up together. Now we have our little babies. The kinder. What are you?
Jungen.
Yes. Yes.
What? Jungen. As well. Jungen.
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 Or kinder.
Or kinder.
Jungen.
Yeah. Our sure. Babies.
Yes. Our babies.
You have babies. We have babies. We're all grown up now. That song's so special to us, so thank you for allowing us to share that with you. We appreciate you.
I could not agree more, kid. I particularly like that video, especially at the end of the video when my little girl Lyric is saying, again, again, she loves the song.
Woo!
I understand.
Hey, guys, that actually reminds me when we were youngin.
Youngin?
That's the word.
Just
that.
Wrong.
It's the right word, I promise. It's youngin.
You could say kinda. You get it right.
And then there were smaller mentions, right? Yeah? Yeah?
Woo!
Sorry, I've been practicing German. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make. Do you guys remember how old we were? How old were you when we first started?
I was 18.
You were 18. How old were you?
I was a very mature 19-year-old.
He likes to say that. Kevin, how old were you?
I was 21.
Yes! AJ, how old were you?
McLean was 14.
And I was 12 or 13. Actually, I was 15 when I first came to Germany.
Woo!
15 years old. It's crazy how time flies.
Hey, you know what? I'll never forget our very first trip to Germany. We came over for the popcorn explosion in Norway. It was Norway. When we came over, we were like, jam on us. This is padded. Come on. That's it. Epic. So, listen, but the really cool thing of what we did, Howie, we always sang a cappella. Everywhere we went, we always sang a cappella, right?
That's very true, ladies and gentlemen. Ain't lying. It's true. Actually, back in those days, see, we didn't have our own songs at that time. So we had to sing songs of other artists like Boyz II Men, Shy and Joseph. A lot of artists that we admired. But you know what, ladies and gentlemen, we've come a long ways. Because today, we have our own a cappella song. So guys, what do you say we show them how we used to do it? Eins, zwei, drei, vier.
Thank you. together forever.
My name is Howie. How we doing, sweetheart?
My name is Nick, and I will always love you.